Hola, muy buenas tardes. Salamu alaikum, mucho gusto. My name is Paulino Robles Gil, and I am the cultural attaché and head of international cooperation of the Embassy of Mexico in Qatar. And I am on a personal trip, journey into Pakistan, and I was invited to this project, the Ames School and College. And I am particularly impressed because I've never seen something so professionally developed in a rural area in any country. I have been shown, I've been toured the entire place, and I really told the management that I would definitely bring my own kids to study in a place like this and to be in a place like this. I think that the vision and mission of this project is really in tune with the actual things that they are doing on the ground. Like it's a genuine connectivity and connection between their mission and what actually is happening in the classrooms and with the students here. The fact that they are bringing kids that are come from underdeveloped areas and that they are giving them and providing them with a really comprehensive scheme of education. For me, this is cutting edge, this is avant-garde. And also as a boarding school, the kids are here, their living conditions are well monitored, their health is very well supervised. And this is really the least any kid may think of and deserve. So I really commend and ask everyone that is listening to these words that this project, the Ames School and College, deserves further growth, further funding, and further support in any ways possible. On my side, I'll do my best, and I wish the best of luck for all the students, professors, faculty, and staff that are engaged in this amazing project in the rural area of Islamabad. Muchas gracias. Mucha suerte. Adiós. Mas salam.